I love Europe. I find it so exciting. Okay, think... You go to one country and experience the people and the culture, and then you cross the border, and everything is entirely different. And if you're to be asked, well, Europe is the place to go.
This is my favorite.
Talaga? Sarap na eh.
I was very busy. I had some swing plans.
Me, I had to attend to retreats and seminars, you know, the like.
And Rambo.
As usual.
You've been very busy?
Oh, yes, very, very
busy. Well, that's all right. Marielle, have you ever gone to Europe?
Sanan lang po, for a workshop.
None of beyond. I love the weather in France. Hindi katulad dito, napakainit, ano? Sinusumpong tuloy ang aking sinus. O tingnan niyo, ngongo na ako. Sinabi ko naman kasi kay Edward, mag-immigrate na siya sa abroad para hindi na ako pupunta rito para mag-visit sa kanya. I get so lonely in San Francisco.
San Francisco is too small for the two of us.
Balay, tingnan mo. Kung paano magsalita ang anak ko sa akin. And he's my favorite son.
Nimay, that's your only son.
Of course, darling, of course. And I'm his only mother. Of course, he doesn't have very much choice, does he?
You're smoking again.
I'm not your wife, Edward.
Thank God.
Nimay, nakita na ba kayo ni Mami?
No. Ayaw niya ka magpakita sa akin. I don't think Sandra wants to see anybody from her past, if you know what I mean.
And I don't think it's proper to talk about somebody who's not here. Okay?